Jonnu Smith that he has to be aware of where the defense is and then do a good job of trying to keep his body between the ball and the defender so he's not turning.